my favorite subject to shoot anyway.
goes that way, east of us. So the story goes, back in 76 when the Teton Dam broke, all that water came flowing down, and where I'm walking right now, all this is basically underwater. Not as far around as you can see.
actually the north one. I don't know if you can see the south one over this way. It's a little smaller. Many thousands of years ago, there were active volcanoes in this area. Eastern Idaho, western Wyoming are home to some of, a lot of geologic activity, hence Yellowstone. This Yellowstone ecosystem out here, high desert steppe. Has a lot to do with these buttes out this way. Clear day, when the snow's melted, if you come out here and you're feeling pretty intrepid and you want to look around, people are still finding things out there in the brush. Rumor has it there's an old school wagon, like a pioneer type wagon, covered wagon type of thing, still stuck up in one of those trees out that way. I haven't been able to find it. Could just be legend, but if you go looking out there, you can still find some crazy stuff. Just got washed down through the valley from that flood.
See, this is why I needed gaiters.